Former Housing Minister Kenneth Russell says his feud with Prime Minister Ingram hasn't changed his desire to represent the people of High Rock who make up the new East Grand Bahama constituency. In more of an interview taped yesterday, Clint Watson talks with Russell about what good has come out of a bad situation.
What I'm hearing people are saying about me, these BTMF and them saying about me, I am disappointed.
Yet despite this, Kenneth Russell believes he still has the support of residents in the High Rock, soon to be East Grand Bahama constituency. He says if the calls he and his family have been receiving are any indication, then he's still the right man for the job. If one good thing in his favor came out of Sunday's meeting turned mini rally, Russell says it's an issue he has been fighting for.
Prime Minister said that he would select the candidates and he would bring his team to Grand Bahama. This week he said that the Constituency Association will select at least two persons and send a name forward with their recommendation to the party, which shows that now there's some level of democracy in this selection process.
Russell's making it clear that he has no problem with anyone wanting to run in the new East Grand Bahama constituency. All he's asking for is a fair process in making the selection. Despite Prime Minister Ingram's plans not to run him again, he's still hoping to put his name in the hat. But when we asked what's his plan if he wasn't successful in securing the party's nomination, well, he says it wasn't something he had given thought to.
Between now and that time, there may be a lot of water pass under the bridge, and I may decide not to cross the bridge. So I'm not gonna say that I will run for someone else or a different group. I've been in the FNM longer than Hubert Ingram. I still believe in the general philosophy of the FNM. There may be some bastardization that has taken place, but I believe in the general philosophy. And if High Rock people feel, or East Grand Bahama people feel as though they should send my name into the party, then fine, thanks very much, okay? I will not try to encourage them to do anything what they shouldn't do. I will not try to encourage them to do anything for me. I will allow them to do what they feel is right to do.
Optimistic Russell says he's a firm believer that God is in control.
I don't need to be a member of parliament. When I came here, I fought coming here. I came here because this is where God sent me. If people want me to move further, then they will rally around me and show me that they want me to go further. If people do not want me to move any further, they will not support any action that I've done so far.
In our final report, Kenneth Russell defends his actions leading up to his firing. We'll also hear about this proposed Grand Bahama project at the center of this issue. Clint Watson, ZNS News.